In the last episode, we watched a student in its first expedition since hibernation. And now, as winter has come to an end and the first sign of summer is creeping into the nest, it is time for the student to venture out into the outside world. This episode, we'll be focusing on three different types of males: for Fred, for Matteo, and for Matthew. Known as the Road Man, Matt likes to start off his day listening to grime music, listening to such artists as Skepta and Stormzy. A style of music most commonly associated with being a hard man.
If you're talking artist, geeks better pop up in your foot as an artist. Jeez!
Awoken by the sounds of Matthew's grime music, the Matteo arises from his slumber. The Matteo, a much more calm breed located in the West Country, begins his day with the indie alternative, as suits his nature. Having each awoken from their various slumbers, the males each prepare themselves for the day ahead in their various ways. The Matteo appears to struggle with such tasks as he is much slower compared to the other species. They each douse themselves in their habitat's water to wake themselves up and prepare themselves for the day ahead. Each male dresses themselves in their respective outfits. The Roadman favouring a much more appealing outfit, wearing short shorts to show off his hard-working gains and his thighs. Whereas the Fred, a much more calmer species, favours a much more comfortable outfit, which says to the outside world, "This is me, take it or leave it." One male in every group is known as the Ball Keeper, and is usually the most dominant male, as the ball is a sign of power within the group. Having now completed their routines, the males prepare to leave their nest and come together as a group. It is summer in Southampton. It's the time of year where students flock to the outdoors to take part in their various activities in the name of sportsmanship and of the mating season. Our three males have reached the typical mating grounds, where they are most likely to find a mate. However, to do so, they will have to prove themselves by showing their various strengths to any females who may be wandering past. Each male warms up in the group and begins trying to show themselves off to any females in their vicinity. And as luck would have it, a beautiful female has happened to approach within range of the group from nearby. The males have spotted the female from afar and congregate to discuss their strategies. However, despite being friends, mating season is a harsh competitive environment where it is every man for himself. I've been really trying to hold. Here, the males are each trying to use their various strengths to prove their worth to the female, in hopes she will choose them as her potential mate. Some of the males use their special technique and footwork, whereas others go for brute strength. The victorious male grabs the female by the arm and leads her back to his nest. However, once the duo have done their part, they will separate never to speak again. The losing males, however, will have to continue fighting during the season. But for now, this has been Sam Dingleberry, and you have been watching Deanery Hyde. Good night.